myself in a shit position. The man that I love sat me down last night and he told me that it's over, done decision. I don't wanna feel how my heart is ripping. In fact, I don't wanna feel, so I stick to sipping. And I'm out on the